What is up, everyone? Bowman Draft Jumbo, two box random teams, number four. Good luck, everyone. Good luck, good luck. We're going
five
times. One, two, three, four, and five. Detroit Tigers down to the San Diego Padres on five. And here we go, guys. One, two, three, four, and five. Jared down to Redhead. Jared down to Redhead. And we went five, five. There it is, ladies and gents. Thanks again for the fill, everyone.
Two boxes, Brantley. I got this. Let me patch on each thing.
Just open it.
Now?
Yes.
The same concept as the other Bowmans?
Yes. And I got you enough top loaders over there.
Alright.
No problem.
Nice. Werner Blakenly out of $4.99 for the Angels. We got a
yo.
Look, Dylan, Dingler for the Tigers.
Not a number, but you need to load it.
Yeah, it's like the blue thing, whatever.
Yep. Dingler is a monster, really? Better than Torkelson?
RJ Dabovich out of $4.99 for the Giants. Why are you running?
I
Reed Detmers out of 250 purple for the Angels. Bryce Jarvis base auto for the Diamondbacks. Bryce, what a name.
It's square on the camera, man.
And at a 250, Emerson Hancock, auto for the Mariners. Got a Casey Schmidt.
How many times you
got a $4.99 auto for the Giants?
No, this is probably a bin points. I got a couple of contenders full that he's gonna do next. And then we got a whole bunch of Sapphire in the store for tomorrow. We'll break a baseball, Fanatics baseball, if those fill up.
Hunter Green at a 99, green for the Reds.
Hunter Green, green.
That's what I'm saying.
Forget to do a recap.
Uploaded.
Just put it with the Chrome.
Garrett Mitchell out of 99, green for the Brewers.
Gorman was in 18 draft, yeah.
with like a super refractor trout bait from his bow and arrow.
It sold for like $4 million.
Holy hell.
Some guy bought it for $400,000 and sold it for $4 million.
Smart investment, huh?
Telling me. I kind of want to go to Cheesecake Factory tomorrow. Trying to take a drive to Charlotte.
My guy. Not in my truck.
We'll take the Challenger. Nah, we could just wait till Thursday. We'll see if Daniel wants to go to. You want to invite one of your friends?
Blue Ethan Hankins for the Indians. I have to invite Reed. Patrick's away.
Alright, so invite Reed and we'll all four go.
Alright.
The day gonna let you drive his truck or you can drive there. I don't know how good we're gonna fit in the because I am not riding in my own back seat.
I pay for my gas, but take the truck.
Alright.
Box number two.
So you want me to pay for your dinner and your gas?
Sure. I didn't say dinner, but heck,
oh,
you
so you're buying your own dinner.
Oh no, you already mentioned it now.
Oh. Me inviting you to Cheesecake Factory was me telling you I'll buy you cheesecake at Cheesecake Factory. Let me see how far it is from here.
We got a Gage Workman out of 250 for the Tigers.
Because we both have to work on Thursday, so we'll just come right here after.
Yeah, where's the closest one? Don't look up Charlotte.
Cheesecake Factory. Closest one. They do have one in Greensboro.
They do?
Oh, hell yeah. That's
how far
way
is it
closer.
Away? How far is it away?
I'm looking right now. There's no way Greensboro is 186 miles away.
Hello.
Oh, my thing still has us at the beach.
Let's take US 70 West and I 40 West.
What?
Yeah, let's just give up our location here. Carter Ballmer out of 50 for the Orioles.
51 minutes. Hell yeah, that's what we're doing.
51 minutes.
That's light work. 51 minutes? That ain't nothing. I drive 30 minutes to work every day. You do too. 50 minutes is a breeze. I'm
freaking 45 today because of the traffic. Stupid freaking road work, man. Road work is the dumbest thing. They never get anything just back out there sooner or later anyway. Why?
Ohtani is that much? Really? I pulled some gold Ohtanis. Hell yeah.
Like, please tell me why there's road work at all. We got Alex Thomas for the D-backs.
Do we need to make reservations, you think?
Dude.
I'm just saying, you think it's going to be busy? Should I make a reservation?
I don't know, we'll talk about this when we get home. Carson Ragsdale, base auto for the Phillies.
Will it take any less time for the
contenders?
I don't know. do it for you.
I said yeah, you don't have to convince me. I said yes, I said yes.
Oh,
blue.
We got a blue auto at a 150, Carson Tucker for the Indians.
I love cheesecake. Cheesecake, and I think their food is good there too, right? They got good food there.
Pretty good, yeah.
I've been there.
I'm not going just for the cheesecake. We're going to dinner. I'm sure they serve drinks and shit, right?
Possibly.
I'm about to look at the menu while you're ripping contenders.
Oh wow, okay. Okay.
What?
You can keep talking to me about the menu while I, Tanner Burns. Out of 64 out of 71, auto for the Indians. He's an extra long. That's worth a lot of cheddar. You tell me what kind of good stuff you see while I'm looking this. I can multitask-ish. This is an easy multitask.
Definitely gotta make reservations. We reserve much of the dining room for walk-in guests and serve a full menu at the bar. If you do not see your desired reservation time, please walk in anytime. Alright, I guess we've walked in. They got happy hour from 4 to 6. That's when we're going. Happy hour?
What time
we
gotta
say
what
less?
What time do they have to come in tomorrow?
9.
What time on Thursday?
9. Beverages, the cheesecake signature lemonade, strawberry. I'm talking about some real shit. Do they not have like Coors Light? Oh, here we go. They have a bar.
They have to. If you don't have Coors Light at a bar area, or any type of beer, really. I mean, wouldn't they have every beer at a bar? I don't sit at very many bars.
Why don't they have, like, a bar menu? Alright, you ready to hear this? Original
Trevor Hover for the
Oreo. They got red velvet cheesecake?
Yep, and I had it before.
Is it fire?
You know, I tell you one thing, it is fucking amazing.
And that deserved a cuss. It was absolutely amazing.
Honestly, I'm going to have a problem deciding on which 5 cheesecakes I'm going to buy.
You're going to get like 20, I'm telling you, dude.
I swear to God, I'm just going to keep ordering them.
Out of 50, Jesse Franklin for the Braves.
Chocolate mousse cheesecake? Oh my God.
Hey, y'all going to be calling Austin Chumley after he gets back.
I swear to God. Woo, I'm about to go ham at this place.
It is expensive as hell. Oh, Brantley asked a very interesting question for you.
Top 5 beers. Yingling Draft, number 1. Coors Light, number 2. 3, probably Michelob. 4, Miller. 5, Corona.
And that is it for the break. I'm going to do a recap for y'all.
There's no way we can DoorDash this from this far, can we? No.
that is it for the break. Thank you for the fill.
Thank you guys for the fill.